Love Island contestant Alex was left squirming on Monday night's launch when no girl stepped forward for him. He decided to choose Laura Anderson, but she later ditched him for Wes Nelson. Instead, Samira Mighty was left with Alex, and she seemed far from impressed with the turn of events. Then last night, Hayley Hughes swerved when Alex tried to give her a kiss, and it seems the medic could be in big trouble as the coupling up grows closer. Former Love Island contestant Theo Campbell has revealed why he thinks Alex is in big trouble. He suggested that Alex's job could be hampering his chances of finding love. Theo, who was a part of Team GB's 4x400m relay team when he took part, noted, "I remember being in a similar position. Some people go in there when they're young and have nothing to lose. They can act how they want to act, but he's a doctor. There's some things he just wouldn't feel very comfortable with. It wouldn't be good for his reputation to act in a certain way," Theo added to Metro.co.uk, "I felt sort of the same way in athletics. You kind of want to hold yourself in a certain light and give yourself some respect in that way. It seems as though viewers are certain that Alex will be the first to be booted off the show. Bookmakers have revealed that he is now odds on to be eliminated first. Paddy Powers have slated his odds of leaving first to 4/7, with Samira trailing behind him at 5/6. A spokesperson noted, "Viewers were left watching Love Island through their fingers last night, with Alex being mugged off on national telly. Our traders reckon he's a sure bet to be the first ejected from the villa, but the most popular contestant by far is Danny Dyer. Either that, or everyone's just scared of her dad." Love Island continues tonight on ITV2 at 9 p.m.